Remember I told you, don't step on those counters to get your coffee mug. You gotta get the step stools that we were talking about last hour with StoreSmith. But spring has sprung, y'all. It is here. I am so excited. We are talking all things by Diane Gilman. DG Tushman, dubbed as the Jean Queen because she knows a thing or two about her denim. So hang out with me. We got some sale prices, clearance prices. We also got some jeans. But look at these. I didn't have any buttons to fuss with. I didn't have any zippers to fuss with, but I got cute little buttons that are decorative, which is really cool. So these are just that. They're a pull-on jegging. But you know, sometimes jeggings, you're like, oh, that is really thin. This is pure denim, and it's that virtual stretch, so it's super soft, cotton-rich denim that you are getting. We have fabulous colors that you can choose from. I'm wearing it in the mid-tone, but if you want to brighten it up for spring, especially, we got it in a blush, we got it in an ivory. There's the denim options that we can choose from. The moss, there's your taupe, the white. Great colors to choose from. Extra, extra small to 4X is your sizing, ladies. And it's at a feature price of under $50. And then Dana said, hold up, I got something else for you. What about some boot cut that I still wanna wear with my heels, with my pumps, maybe some mules, maybe some loafers, or a little bit of peekaboo toe with the heel. This is virtual stretch as well. So we're still talking about that cotton rich, super soft, very comfortable denim. But you get a really cute print with this. And I mean, that print is cute. I almost wore those pants. I was so torn of which one to get. This is a customer pick too, 24 perfect 5 stars. So here's your options. There's the floral paisley gray. We also got it in a floral paisley mid-tone. Dana was rocking that. Got it in moss stripes. And then we have it in a paisley patchwork in that indigo, a little bit of deeper, richer denim color for you. Customer pick, 24 perfect 5 stars on sale, under $50. So you're just gonna pick, do you need a boot cut? Do you need a jegging? Maybe you need both. I'm glad that we have great pricing on both of them. But first, I said we got sale prices, y'all, and clearance. Because my top is on clearance. I'm just letting y'all know right now, it's on clearance. You're gonna be blown away by that price. Okay. I love a good jogger. And I love that Diane gave us a jogger that has a really fun print to it, right? It's just a little bit of print, a little bit of pop, a little bit of spunk, right? But not too much. And in fabulous colors, especially as we go into spring, which by the way, that this is not heavy. So sometimes we think of joggers, you almost think that it's heavy. It's like sweatpants, total opposite for this one. Here it is in that beautiful jade option for you. No buttons, zippers, right? Nothing that you have to deal with. A beautiful wide elastic waistband. Behind that one is your light purple. There it is in your very light purple with those the pops of magenta on there. We also have it for you, and this is what we call our black. This is your black. Then we have it for you in navy. And then I have two solid options for you. Wait, let me show you. Here it is in that gray. And then we have it for you. It's a very mute gray too. And then there it is in the black. Extra, extra small to 3X. Average, petite, and tall inseam. I have never met a jogger where they're like, oh, you're 5'5"? Oh, I got you. You're 5'10"? I got you. So I love that we have the different inseams on this. But we're gonna welcome the creative director for DG2, celebrity stylist, a guy that I love to check out on Instagram and follow and get ideas. Sam Sabora, how you doing?
I'm so good. I'm just waking up with you all this morning here in Los Angeles. Very excited about all the deals and fun stuff we have today. We're celebrating spring style with something that's really cute, Nicole, and really comfortable at the same time. And of course, at an amazing value. Diane calls these our sexy joggers because they're not those big, oversized, sloppy joggers. They have a beautiful, clean line to them. Yeah. Tons of rayon in this fabric, so a really nice, soft drape to them. They feel incredible. But I love that bandana print that's kind of strategically placed. That's going to go back beautifully to the t-shirt that you have on if you want to create a whole kind of head-to-toe look. So we start with this beautiful textural kind of slub knit or like space dye looking knit that gives you lots of highs and lows and lots of little kind of luster and matte qualities. And then we trim out the sides in a traditional bandana print, and then we do the lighter, looser version of the print on the middle of the body of the pants.
Love
so
that.
A lot of cute stuff going on here for $34.99. And the fit, of course, because their DG2 is absolutely fantastic. Cute enough to leave the house in, comfortable enough to lay on the couch in all day long.
I mean, Dagmar walked out here and looked super cute. And I love that, like you said, it is a sexy jogger, right? Because sometimes when I wear my joggers, I'm gonna be honest, I just wear like a regular tee and, you know, some regular sandal. I like that it can be dressed up. It really is hard to find a jogger pant that you can dress up. And also to the fabrication, as Sam was saying, it is really, really soft. It has a beautiful hand to it. And I love the bandana print on it, that it's, you know, it has a little bit more heavier print on the sides, which is really great. Great way to elongate those legs too. The jade is fabulous. That's what Dagmar is rocking. So I'll put that one in the back. Here's your light purple. Also have it for you in black, still in that beautiful fun print, navy, and then two solid colors. I mean, if anything, you gotta get a solid in the gray or in the black. Extra, extra small to 3X on this one. Average, petite, and tall. And, you know, and we talk about, you know, you see it all the time, Sam, because you're a celebrity stylist. There's just so many celebrities and people that wear heels with their joggers. And some joggers, people are kind of pushing it. But this one, you truly can wear with heels.
Well, Diane, what Diane likes about this kind of slimmer jogger line is that it kind of dances the line between a legging, which is usually very lean and very tight, and then kind of like a relaxed kind of skinny jean. So you're right in between both of those things, right? So you're getting all the comfort, you're getting all the drape, you're getting that beautiful wide waistband. Yeah. You have your kind of choice. It's like ladies' choice. Do you go color? Do you go print? Or do you go solid, which I love. And I love that we've designed it back to that really fun t-shirt. So the bandana print is having a massive moment in fashion. We've been seeing it on big kind of like pop stars. You've been seeing it in high fashion. You've been seeing it in sportswear driven fashion for both men and women. And it's being used on pieces like this, like luxury hoodies, beautiful tees, great little joggers. So the bandana styling, although borrowed from kind of classic Americana, the way that we've done it here in this kind of tone on tone story makes it still a little bit feminine and cute. But of course, it's awesome to have for 4th of July, Memorial Day, all those fun kind of celebration season events that you do if you choose it in navy. But look how different it translates back in this beautiful kind of green, which I think is so fun. So ladies, if you live your life in comfortable clothing, if you're a big fan of how Diane has interpreted the trends and the style of soft dressing, which we do so beautifully as a brand, this is going to be a good $34 spend for you, because they are cute enough to kind of like wear every day with sandals, sneakers. But if you do want to step them up with a cute little jean jacket, your favorite solid t-shirt, they are perfectly appropriate to take to lunch, to date to all your daytime events, to the doctor's office, to the errands, to visit family. You're always going to look stylish and cute, but be very, very comfy, cozy, which is the whole vibe behind DG2 Downtime.
I mean, right? And that's what we love. That's the one thing that we took from when we were staying at our homes. It's like we wanted the comfort, but then we wanted that fashion and that style aspect back. Now you can get the best of both worlds, ladies. That's what's really great, is you can get the style, the fashion, but all the comfort with that beautiful bandana print. So don't forget the navy. You got it in that beautiful jade that you could pair back with the shirt that I'm wearing that's on clearance. Cop it up. Black. Here it is in that light purple. Your solid colors, gray, and then and the black. Don't forget, extra, extra small to 3X your sizing. Average, petite, and tall in seam. So if you're a petite gal, you can get your jogger. If you're tall, you can get your jogger. And then if you're 5'5 like me, I always go with the average. So I'm really excited that we have a whole hour of DG2. We have really great pricing. So I hope that you can spend a little bit of time with us on this morning right now. And if you just can't wait and you want to see what else is going on in the DG2 fashion world, just type in Diane Gilman on hsn.com and you'll see all the beautiful things that we have. And since spring has sprung, we have so many beautiful new pieces that you probably haven't even seen yet. We even have new shoes too to check out from different lines here at hsn.com. Okay, ready, set, go. So I wore this top because one, I'm a sucker for a clearance price, but then I realized like, oh, it's a little limited, Nicole. So hopefully we still, everyone can get one. Everyone that wants one, hopefully can get one. But I only have about 360 left on this clearance price of this beautiful burnout bandana print slub knit tee. I love my tees, but I love when it's an elevated tee. I love how soft this is, the draping on it. It will pack beautifully. Here it is in your navy. Oh, extra small through large only, final 100. Here it is in the J. That's the one that I'm wearing. Do we have all 200 left, extra small through 3X. Good, we have all sizes. And then here it is in the black. Final 5 dozen. Extra small, small, medium, and a couple of 2X and 3X, and then that is it. So that will be the first one to go. Customer pick, 4.6 stars, 50% off. Okay, ready, set, go, Sam, on this one. I just love this top. It is so cute.
Oh, I wish we had 1,000 of these because I feel like they would go right out the door because this is so great, Nicole, because it's right on time for spring and summer. This is really what you're going to live your life in, ladies. And, you know, what I say to you is, why would you ever wear a boring, plain old solid, you know, V-neck t-shirt when you can wear something like this from DG2 that has so much great style? Love that you're showing it off for you. Thank you. So what we've done is we've got this kind of cool burnout tee. And, you know, burnouts have that, almost like you traditionally see burnout on a velvet, but I love it on this fabric because it gets that really lightweight, drapey vibe. You've got a classic V-neck, which is something we don't do often enough, which we're going to be doing a lot more of because our customers love them. That shirt tail hem that Nicole is showing you, one of the most flattering things you can do for your hips. Ladies, go online, put in your size, see what colors we have, snap up a couple of these because this is a good $24 t-shirt. You've got all this kind of faint bandana print going on in this, Nicole, that is kind of in the background. So you're going to wear these back to your white Bermudas, your white capris. All of them have a little hit of white in them. They are fabulous with your chambray and your mid-tone denim like Nicole has on, a white little jean jacket. Nicole, you got the perfect outfit on here. All of it on a great value today and so easy and comfy. I love the sleeve on this, that little raglan that we've
got. Yes, I absolutely love it so much. Dana's showing you too. She's wearing the jade as well, but I think it's important to see it on all different body types as well. That jade, this looks fabulous. The jeans that we're going to talk about are coming up. Final 300 left. I mean, that is it. Your best bet is to get it in the jade. That's the one that Dana and I are both wearing. We still have a few left in the navy. Less than 100 left in the navy. And we have a little bit of broken sizing. So you just got to go to hsn.com, find your size. All colors are great. Navy, the jade, and then also in the black. We have 5 dozen people that can get it in the black. 745-236 is your item number, but jade is your best bet. And I'll tell you what, for spring fashion, I think jade, with that being the most in the quantity that we have, a little more than 200, absolute stunning color because you can mix it with your whites like I did, your darker denims, maybe your white pants. You can have so much fun. I mean, this is a great tee. Only 200 left in all? Oh my gosh, only 200 left. Okay. That's it. 745-236 is the item number. Extra small to 3X is your sizing. Okay, coming out, we have a cute little dress for you. I love that it's a high-low hem that you have, and it's a striped maxi tank dress. But let me tell you, ladies, even though we say tank, it's bra friendly. I gotta put that out there because that's my biggest pet peeve is whenever I go sleeveless and then my bra's hanging out. So it's a generous wide band on that tank sleeve. And then beautiful high-low, the stripes complement, elongate the body. That's what's so great. Different colors you can choose from, navy, olive, and also in the red. 753-075 is item number. If you want to go ahead and dive in a little bit early. But now we are going to move on to what Diane would probably argue one of her favorite denims. It's virtual stretch.
Virtual stretch is probably my number one favorite. I'm actually wearing it right now. Number one favorite fabric for jeans I've ever worked with. Soft as a baby bunny, unbelievably stretchy, beautifully crafted silhouettes. Everything for me as a designer starts with fabric first. Virtual stretch will be virtually your favorite jean fabric ever. I promise.
Oh yeah, you're gonna love these. I'm just gonna hang my jacket right here if it doesn't bother anyone. Whenever you put on a pair of denim and it just slips on, you know, ladies, you know that feeling, and it just glides on. You don't have to button anything, you don't have to zipper anything. You're just like, okay, this is it. I love that virtual stretch gives me the opportunity to virtually do anything, right? I can bend my legs, there's no pressure or anything. It stretches all the way even to my calves, which is really great. And I love that it has the decorative buttons and it's just so soft too, really comfortable. But it says jegging, but it truly wears as denim pants, because sometimes when we see jeggings, they're just so thin, they're sheer, they don't even look like denim. This is truly denim. So here's the colors that you can choose from. If you want to warm it up for spring, I love this moss, because with moss, you can do your whites. I mean, you could do it, a lot of you, this top is still available in the color that I'm wearing. You could kind of do a monochromatic look with that pop of pattern. Here it is in your blush option. Love the decorative buttons on there, right? 270 left in the blush. Go to hsn.com to double check your sizing on that one. Here it is in that taupe option. 230 in the taupe. See, the lighter colors are very popular. Here's a mid-tone. That's the one that I'm wearing. Here it is in that beautiful indigo. I always go mid-tone or indigo, so I love that many of you are brightening up your closets for this spring. Here it is in our white option, and then we have it for you in the black, which you'll notice that the buttons on the black just blend in seamlessly. So here's your size, and we have extra, extra small to 4X, average, petite, and tall links on this one. 082-185 is your item number. Key that in to hsn.com or your app. That's the quickest way, especially if you want to get it in your taupe or in your blush. All right, Sam. Oh my goodness. I'm telling you, we put jegging. I'm like, but it really is like, it's a pant.
It's a jean, yeah. That's a little tricky to say jegging, because, you know, normally you think of jegging as closer to, like you said, to the weight of a legging. Yeah. But this is a true denim. Yeah. And I'm just holding up these three colors. I want to give a little bit of love to these three colors. These are the three most popular colors we have done since we started 2022. So, ladies, if you're loving the blush, the moss, or that beautiful ivory, anyone who just got the T-shirt that Nicole has on, that $24 T-shirt, if there are any of you left, this ivory color is beautiful back to them. And it's a year-round kind of white. So it's not a true optic white. It's a white that you can wear all year round. So I just want to give a shout out, because I know these colors are limited. They've been very, very popular. So let's talk a little bit about virtual stretch, because a lot of you will just shop by the denim fabric that you love the most. And virtual stretch is our most loved, softest, stretchiest, smoothest denim that we make as a brand. You've probably heard me say it 1,000 times, but this fabric has 9,000 perfect 5-star reviews, just talking about and writing love letters about the virtual stretch fabric alone. But it doesn't stop with the fabric. The silhouette of this is really popular, because we have what's called a comfort waistband. Now, our comfort waist is one of our signature details. It's a nice wide waistband that trims and smooths the tummy area. It holds you in. You can see this is the actual jean that we're showing on air right now. Yep. This is the exact same model in both pictures, same day, same lighting, same everything. And what is incredible is the other brand is over $150 denim from the department store, very high-end denim. And then you have the jean that we're showing you now. Look at the rise. Look how scrunched she looks in the other brand. Look how smooth she looks in the DG2. Look at her tummy and her waist spilling and expanding over that tiny little waistband. And then look at what the comfort waist brings to the table. Now, one of the most important things about this photo right here, Nicole, is the buttons that we do on the front are very smooth and very flat and very thin. They've been shaved down. But here, obviously, I always joke about this. The first thing you do when you try on a pair of jeans is you turn around. You look in the mirror, you say, how's my booty? What's going on back there? Someone look at my backside. How's it look? What's going on? Right? You always get a great lift, a smoothing, and a beautiful silhouette on the backside of your jeans because of our pocket placement, our yoke placement, and our rise that sits a little bit higher in the back than it does in the front. So ladies, look at this. It's really transformative, not only on the backside. Look at how wide those pockets are kind of expanding her hip line. And the pocket seam is digging in to her hips. So I always say a picture is worth 1,000 words. And we go through a lot of legal to show you those before and afters. That's why we don't do them for every single pair of jeans. They go through a rigorous process. So what you are seeing there is the reality of what a DG2 jean can do for you. So virtual stretch combined with our comfort waist, our smooth, flat kind of designer button detail. Each and every wash, Nicole, has its own kind of button styling. So you'll get something that's a little more kind of burnished. You'll get something a little more antique gold, a little more bronze. You'll get that beautiful opaque if you choose the black. So each and every one has a style personality to it as well.
I mean, they are absolutely fabulous as well. And then I'll help you with sizing too, because with virtual stretch, you can really go true to size or even size down. But virtually, just think about it, it really just stretches so beautifully. I mean, I'm wearing it in the mid-tone, I'll just show you. But most importantly, if it stretches, if it moves at me, I also want it to rebound. And that's what's really great about this too, is that it's able to rebound. I get stretch all the way through this too, which is really great. You put it at cute little wedges. You can put it with our Today Special like Dog Mar did, those cute sandals from Vince Camuto. I like that I can tuck in a top without adding bulk to it as well, that the buttons don't add bulk because they're down flat, like Sam was saying. The pockets are faux, which is really great in the front, but they're functional in the back. And it just does everything that you want for your body, lady. I don't want it to emphasize in the wrong areas. I want it to emphasize in the right areas, which is for most of us ladies, our back area, right? We want it to look lifted and up. And that's what's so great that you're able to accomplish is wearing these pull-on jeggings that really wears a true denim pant. So here's your update. Here it is in the tote. If you want the taupe, I've lost a few sizes, so you can go to hsn.com by keying in that item number, but I have a little more than 200 left in the taupe. That's it. A little bit more to go around in the blush, a little more than 250 left in the blush, and that's it. There's that beautiful Today Special that you can pick up that goes with it perfectly as well. Here it is in the moss. 350 in the moss now. The sizing is getting broken on this one because remember we have extra, extra small to 4X, average, petite, and tall inseam. So we're already losing sizing on the moss. Midtone, the one that I have on, is actually really, really popular. So I would jump on the midtone before we start getting broken sizing on that one. Here it is in the indigo. That's the second most popular color. Here it is in that beautiful ivory. I called it white early, but it really is like an ivory. And then there it is in the black. 082185 is your item number. On this one as well. I'm a size 6 in my denim, and I have it on in the size small. Dogmar, do you know if you're wearing small or medium? Dogmar has on the small as well, and she's a size 6 in her denim as well. So just to help guide you on that one, because I typically can wear like a medium in other pants, but in virtual stretch, the small works for me, and I'm a size 6 in my denim. But I mean, absolutely phenomenal. I'm telling you, Sam, whenever I stepped into them, I wish you could step into them too, Sam, to really
to see. I know, I see that sometimes.
You know, the struggle is real. The struggle is real for women when it comes to finding denim, especially something that you're going to pull on, because usually you pull on something, what happens? It rolls down. So I love that that waistband stays in place.
Yeah, even more so than a traditional waistband. Gosh, Dogmara looks incredible,
right? She does.
In that indigo. My goodness, her curves look fantastic. So ladies, that's what you want to look like in a pair of jeans. She got a smile on her face. That's what we're all about. We're about lifting you up. We're about making you feel good, right? We're about making you feel confident and secure. Ladies, please remember that Diane started this entire denim brand out of necessity when she was aging in her late, kind of 50s, early 60s. She was trying to shop for a great pair of jeans. She'd been living, styling, and wearing jeans her entire life. She could not find something that fit her body. She could not find something that was honoring her body as it was aging and changing. So she went into her own studio and she created her first pair of jeans. Well, here we are, almost 18 million pairs of jeans. Wow. Later, sold to women of every age, every size, every shape. There is no expiration date when it comes to wearing denim on your style, right? And denim is something that's really important. Diane thinks it's the thing that makes you look the most cool and the most modern and the most stylish and current. So picking up a pair of great virtual stretch, remember these are an ankle length jean. They're so cute for spring and summer. This comfort waistband is gonna be your best friend.
Oh,
with
my
all
goodness,
of that stretch.
Yes.
But we put a little band of elastic up here on the edge. To Nicole's credit, she was saying they don't slip and they don't roll down because we kind of give you double support at the tummy. Remember, all the buttons are shaved beautifully flat. So when you see this jean, when you layer over this jean, there's no added bulk, but you get all that great style. So they can be tucked in, they can be worn out, but the smoothing, Nicole, the slimming effect that you get from these, mm-hmm. the lift and the kind of sculpting that virtual stretch brings to the table is like no other pair of designer jean. I don't care how much you pay for
right.
it. That doesn't make it better. That does not make it better. This is a brand that focuses solely on denim. It's our core. It's our heritage. And look at those little forward turn seams on the side of your leg, Nicole. Do you see how they kind of shift forward a little bit?
Yeah.
That slims your leg line.
Wow.
Everything is about making you look your absolute best. That's a great example of our forward turn
yes,
side
it
seam
is.
That
oh
we want
goodness.
Every single pair of jeans.
I absolutely love it. So y'all know when I do fashion, I always bring out a second pair of shoes. So I wanted to throw on some heels too, because, you know, I was wearing wedges, Dagmar was wearing sandals. I think it's important to know that you can throw on some pumps with it. And I love that I can tuck in my top. I love that the waistband doesn't roll over. It's a nice wide elastic waistband, but I love that, you know, you still get the button detail, right? That's another detail that sometimes people are like, oh, I'm not gonna worry about it. But I love that it truly looks and wears as a denim pant, but it's the comfort and luxury of really of just pulling on a jegging and then it's ready, set, go. You sit down, you don't feel like your backside's hanging out, which I like to. Nothing's hanging out, ladies, and it doesn't roll over. It stretches, but it recovers. It's a cotton-rich, very comfortable, super soft denim. 082-185 is your item number. Remember, extra, extra small to 4X is your sizing. Average, petite, and tall inseams on this one. All right, well, we're talking about DG2 right now, but did you know on hsn.com, we have items and deals that never get airtime? I know, they're only on hsn.com. And I'm talking about top brands, exclusive names, exclusive bundles, thousands of products, just, you know, fingertips away from you all the time. You can discover our best deals and steals in one place, including offers that you actually only find on hsn.com. We really make it easy for you to shop smart. Customer reviews, hundreds of videos, so indulge and get into those products. You can get more of what you love now on hsn.com. What's really funny is she was my producer at my other news station that I came from and then came to HSN. She messaged me. She's like, you know how you always talk about on your Coffee and Curls Facebook on Mondays that you have everything at HSN? She's like, oh, I just bought a bed set from you guys. I was like, I told you, you gotta shop HSN first. So I love hearing that. I always love to share the best deals with you guys. So now we're gonna move on to the top that Dagmara is wearing, which I probably, is there a small on here? I may end up throwing on because I just realized my top, it's sold out. It's sold out, but congratulations to all those that got it. Absolutely phenomenal. Okay, this top, what I love is that I'm always a jean and tee girl, right? I say that all the time, or if you haven't shopped with me before, I truly am a jean and tee girl, and sometimes I mix in some joggers. Okay, most time I mix in joggers. But I love whenever you can get a top that really just does something for you. It's not just like, a tee, right? You get a top with this beautiful swing hem on it and a V-neck cut, which is my favorite cut on a top, and many of you love a V-neck cut. Here it is in the navy. Three colors, navy, red, and then also in the taupe. Extra small to 3X is your sizing on this one. 200 left in the taupe. I like this as a, I like a little monochromatic look. Look at that, I love it.
You actually have time, and I know it's not probably a long sell, but to throw this on would be amazing because this is a brand new t-shirt that we have not seen on air before, and I am very excited about it. This is also very directly driven by our customer feedback because a lot of you were really asking for V-neck t-shirts, and you were asking for a silhouette that gives you shaping. Now, you can see with just me holding this without even seeing it on a model that we did these beautiful kind of cover stitch seams that create the most incredible hourglass silhouette. And without doing too much, look at the drape and the little kind of pleating. It's almost as if we've added these beautiful little godets in the front that give you this little extra expansion. So what happens, ladies, when you do a silhouette like that is the top becomes very self-adjusting. It can open and close over parts of your body where you want a little more sweep, you want a little more drape, and you want a little more coverage. So what you are seeing right here on Dagmara in action is whether you have it or not, this tee gives you one of the most beautiful silhouettes, one of the most perfect little hourglass shapes. So we give you a nice, modest, shallow V-neck. Look at the length of the sleeve, ladies. This is all you. This is all your request. We are covering the fullest part of your arm, giving you coverage just to the elbow. So it's an elbow sleeve. You've got a gorgeous, gorgeous highlight just under the bust at what we call the natural waist. And then everything from the natural waist down falls into this beautiful little flutter and sweep with a very slight high low. Now, it is very silly that I'm getting this excited about a t-shirt, but I will tell you, this is not just any old t-shirt. This is not your average V-neck t-shirt, and maybe you can see it a little bit in the red. The little details, the little godets that we put into the bottom, it's not quite a peplum, it's not a ruffle, it's not fussy or precious. It is so solution-driven, and the weight of this t-shirt is like one of those $100 t-shirts from your luxury kind of department store in your local hometown. So it is an incredible softness, a beautiful hand, gorgeous drape, sculpting the body and the V-neck. And if you look up close, we did kind of like a little wrapped V-neck, so it kind of crisscrosses in the front, which is a little more elevated and more sophisticated, a little detail that we would put on a more traditionally high-end or luxury tee. So very, very excited for all of you to experience this. We're thinking it's going to be a big hit, Nicole, because so many customers ask us for V-neck t-shirts from DG2, but it's so much more than a basic V-neck tee.
Oh my
yes,
goodness.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on, I had to put it on. I couldn't tempt everyone with the top that sold out, but I mean, this is just, I mean, you just walk into a room, how you spin, top moves for you. I mean, this is great. At a great price too, $12 and some change gets it home. By the way, you'll notice at our fashions, you have 4 months to pay it off or 5 months on your HSN credit card because it's part of celebrating spring fashion. But also, this is a woman-founded business brought to us by Diane Gilman, celebrating Women's History Month here. If you wanna get this shirt for $9, it can happen. $9.75. You ready? Sign up for the HSN credit card. We're going to put $40 into your account, and you use that $40 wherever you want. So it could be this really awesome swing hem top for you. It would be $9 and some change whenever you apply that $40. 740-977 is the item number to go ahead and pick up this top. I wasn't planning to change, but I also did not think that other top would sell out. I should have known. Ooh! Now we get to talk about this jacket. I love this denim jacket, especially for spring too, because I think a lot of us, at least personally I do, I love to wear a denim jacket. But I think it gets hard whenever it's the spring, whenever it's the summer. This is such a great way to just freshen up your closet, something bright and new and easy, especially with the beautiful designs that you get. So it's a lace sleeve that you get, and it also has a hood, which is awesome, and a denim jacket, usually $91. This is under $60 for you at a customer pick, 4.2 stars. So here it is in the chambray. Behind that one is this beautiful coral, and then you can really see the hood on that one too. So I love that it has a hood on this. Behind that is your sage, and then I'm gonna go ahead and throw on the white. 740-977 is the item number. 200 left in the white. Extra small to 3X is your sizing on this one. Okay, Sam, I'm telling you, I just love to always just put on a denim jacket, but I realize in the warmer months, it can kind of look a little silly and then you can get hot, but this is a perfect alternative.
Yeah, this is fantastic. So listen, ladies, we are known for doing beautiful kind of crafted details like this. So eyelet is a lace that is usually an embroidered lace with a lot of open work, and it's called like a pointelle lace. So you see little open holes that have been stitched and embroidered. Mm-hmm. They let the air pass through. People love to wear eyelet in the spring and summer months because it's very light, very cool, very comfortable. This is a fantastic value on a huge customer pick jacket. We actually have a jean that goes back to this one, Nicole, that is so incredible that people still want, but it's practically sold out online. But I am obsessed with the chambray color. You see that we took the eyelet, we put it over the fold of the patch pocket. You've got a little subtle hood built into the collar here, which is so cute to adding that sporty vibe. So it's true mixed media, stretch comfort denim, a fantastic sale price, and a very feminine, very summery way to wear a stretchy denim jacket from DG2. I'm so sad we don't have enough time on it because it is the cutest jacket. But I love that it's on 5 Flex. If you're looking for a nice, summery, colorful, playful, lightweight jacket for $15 and change, good little deal to get this one home.
I mean, it is super cute. Dana's showing you that beautiful coral. The coral and white and even the chambray will just really brighten it up. And then what's really fun is the sage too. It's already a customer pick too. So great reviews that you can look at on this one. And again, this is at a sale price of under $60. So over $30 in savings. 740-977 is the item number. Extra small to 3X. Or machine wash, hang dry, which is really great. If you ever have a question on sizing, if you're ever kind of wondering where you fall, especially if you're shopping, you know, DG2 for the first time, just go to hsn.com and then you key in the phrase fit guide, and it will really help you find that perfect fit that's tailored to your body. Especially, it will help you too whenever you see how something's supposed to fit on the bust, the waist, and the hips. And then whenever you see items that are supposed to be semi-fitted or loose-fitting, it will really help you gauge to find that perfect size for you. So just key in fit guide on hsn.com. Get that hoodie while you can, while it's on sale. It is super cute. Okay. Not a lot of time on this one as well. There's some items and I'm like, I wish we had more time. Like this really beautiful red swing top that I put on. If we can put up the item number again, I don't know if people, I mean, it's a great top. Okay, so we have a little bit of time to spend on this dress, but I'm limited in this too, about 630 left in all three colors. So I love that it's a high-low, because I really think that just, something just goes straight across, I feel like it just kind of cuts the body off. Oh, there's the top that I'm wearing. There it is, 787-861. I'll take off the jacket so you can really see it. I had to change tops because the other top I had sold out. So, but I love whenever a dress really has a high-low, because whenever it goes straight across, I feel like it can really cut the body off. So that's just a great detail that's put on there. Here we have it in red. And the stripes go down. 46 left in the red. Medium through 1X only. See, I told y'all this is limited. Here it is in the olive option for you. Extra small through 3X, so all sizing, 350, all sizing right now, 350 left. And then finally, we have it for you in navy. 220 left in the navy. Small through 3X. We only lost extra small on that one. Okay, ready, set, go. I'll send it over to Sam, because it's gonna be a short presentation since it's limited.
Yeah, so we don't do a ton of dresses, but that's something that we really have a big initiative on right now, Nicole, to kind of build out our dress shops at DG2. I am a huge fan of dresses. I think there's so much power in that one-and-done piece that you literally put over your head and you go. And I don't think there's a better time to have a great-looking dress than it is in the spring and the summer, because we have what's called celebration season. There's so much stuff that comes up during the late spring and the early summer that you could possibly need to throw on a dress for. Let's talk about graduations. Let's talk about barbecues, family reunions, spring, summer travel. Maybe you're going to a destination where you want to be able to pop on a soft, comfortable kind of tank style dress over your bathing suit when you get up to go get a cocktail or go to the bathroom. I don't get up from my pool chair without covering myself up. I am shy. I don't like showing it off, right? This is a great little piece that you can roll up into your beach bag, that you can wear dressy for early evening cocktails, that you can take to a summer wedding weekend when you have to go to that brunch on Sunday or maybe cocktail on Friday night. It is casual, it is sporty, it is incredibly flattering, and the fabric is unbelievable. Look how long and smooth Dagmara's lines look in this dress. And as you mentioned, Nicole, whether you choose to wear it on its own or layer it up with a jean jacket, you got those nice wide straps on the shoulder that give you full bra strap coverage, sculpting under the arm, sculpting across and around the bust, so it gives you a beautiful soft stretch. And it's a nice kind of shallow scoop neck, so it's not too long. You're not going to see any cleavage, but it elongates you in your neckline so beautifully. But one of my favorite things is when we do a slight high-low like this, because the high-low silhouette makes your legs look longer while giving you coverage at the back of your thighs, and for many of you ladies, your knees and the back of your calves, which are areas that when you wear a dress, you may not want to show off, right? So this is going to give you beautiful coverage just past the knee, gorgeous coverage at the back of your leg where you don't want to show it off. And then there you have that beautiful silhouette that looks great with a heel, beautiful with a wedge, or your favorite sneakers and a jean jacket, by the way, if you want to be sporty and nautical and run around. So it really becomes whatever kind of dress you want it to be. And I think, Nicole, see if you agree with me, choosing a different color really gives you a different style personality. So if you want to go a little more kind of crisp, you'll go for that navy. Yeah. If you want to go more fresh and bright, the red. And then that olive is that perfect little neutral that can really be elevated with your warm, natural shades of leather or maybe even black.
Oh my gosh, like a cognac with the olive. I would absolutely love that color. By the way, navy is our most popular. I'll double check quantity because we're very limited in this dress, so we only have about a minute left. 200 left in the navy, size small to 3X. Okay, so size small to 3X. The red is my most limited option. If you want it in the red, final 30. I'll move it to the back. Final 30 in the red. We have what size? Medium through 1X, final 30 in that red, and then the olive that Dagmara is rocking. Extra small to 3X. How many are left? Okay, a little more than 300 left in the olive. That's gonna be your best bet. But the navy has been the most popular, and that one is very limited. Red, this will be the last presentation that you see it in the red. 753075 is the item number. I love the ease of it. And you know, Sam, I always say, especially during spring and summer, it's great to wear a dress, especially something that is a tank dress, but still gives you that bra coverage. But a dress for me, that's just free AC. I mean, it is perfect during the warmer months.
And Nicole, will you grab the chambray in that jacket that we have on air, show it with that red, because if anyone's picking up the red dress or this chambray jacket, the two of them together are so fantastic. And also, how cute is the red or the navy for 4th of July and Memorial Day? If you're doing something fun for the weekend, we always go to Nantucket, and it's so Americana and so cool there. That's fantastic.
Stop. So I love when are red, you white. Going to Nantucket for-
I'm trying to go back in July. Oh, it's so cool. Have you been there?
I'm going back in July with family. I'm going to have to text you. Maybe we'll be there at the same time.
Oh, my God. Please text me. We love it there. Have you been there for 4th of July when they do the water fight in the center of town? It's so much fun.
It's beautiful.
And a lobster roll. I'm a sucker for a holiday. So anytime we can dress up for a holiday, I'm there. I'm there for it.
I know. Oh, my gosh. You know, no matter where you're celebrating 4th of July, that would be absolutely phenomenal, that chambray jacket with the red dress as well. Spring fashion, it's already sprung here at HSN, but we have launched so many brand new things on our website that you haven't seen yet. That's a really cute top by Colleen Lopez. And by the way, she'll have fashion coming up. I think I'm with her next week. I'm so excited. But yes, if you're trying to freshen up your closet, maybe it's Di Gilman, it's Marla Wynn. There is just so many beautiful brand new pieces from some of your favorite designers here at HSN. So go ahead and dive in. But we talked about virtual stretch, but what about boot cut? Let's hear from Diane.
I love the boot cut. And actually, when we started DG2, that was our silhouette. The skinny had not really started yet. And the boot cut became your most beloved silhouette because for a lot of women who feel they carry their weight in their lower hip and their thigh, the boot cut is that gentle flare out that balances optically every bit of funny business you don't like. You got to have a boot cut in your wardrobe, besides the fact that they're on every runway. So it is the past, but it is also the future, and we all want to be there before it happens, looking great.
All right, well, if you are a lover of virtual stretch, we had our pull-on jeggings that really are pants. These were very popular, still available. But if you're like, Nicole, I'm looking for something that just opens up gently from the knee down, something that's a little bit loose, boot cut is the option from you. And that was a great explanation hearing from the founder of DG2, Diane Gilman. You know, we're celebrating Women's History Month here at HSN, so we love she's one of our many women-founded businesses here. So in this virtual stretch, super soft cotton rich denim. I love that you get the stretch. Yes, all the stretch that you want, but in a boot cut and in a beautiful print, because prints is just, as we're going into fashion for 2022, especially spring, so many high-end designers are just doing prints. And I love that Diane Gilman gives us prints, but something that's still unique for us. So this is gonna be your floral paisley mid-tone. And then behind that one, if you love your stripes, we have it for you in moss stripes. Now behind, oh my goodness, 90 in the moss stripe, very broken sizing on that one. Here it is in your indigo, which is gonna be your paisley patchwork indigo. And then behind that one, I think I have it backwards. This is your floral paisley mid-tone. Yep, that's your mid-tone. Here's the indigo one. Yeah, there's your patchwork indigo. There's your mid-tone, the one that's behind. And then here it is in your floral paisley gray. We have average, petite, and tall inseam, 0 to 16, 16 to 24 women's in sizing. Customer pick, 24, perfect, 5 stars. Sam, I was so torn. I put on, you know, I wanted the leisure of just pulling on some pants today, but I absolutely love this boot cut because one, that style is so popular, but two, these prints are just so unique and exclusive here.
Yeah, let me tell you a little something about this print that I'm holding, which I think we're calling the floral paisley. Yeah. Maybe we can put this one in the gray forward, Nicole, because these are my absolute go-to favorites from this collection of four. This has huge, huge, perfect five-star reviews on it. They are so fantastic. Now, for all the fashion lovers, I'm a fashionista. That's what I do for a living for over 20 years. There's a brand called Etro, a very famous, very beautiful Italian fashion house known for doing prints. They did a jean this season that is $580 or $880, I don't remember, that you literally could hang this up right next to them at a department store and you wouldn't be able to tell the difference. So if you are a fashion lover and you love the idea of wearing a print on the lower part of your body, a lot of people like it, by the way, Nicole, on the lower half of their body because it's not so in your face. Like you don't look in the mirror and you see the print like framing you. It's a little more subtle that way, right? But this print is so easy to wear, so beautiful, whether you choose the mid-tone or that beautiful gray. This is a discharge print. So the print has actually been kind of color removed from the denim wash, which is so cool. So instead of printing over top like we did with the other two options, this one in the gray have a discharge. The print and the color comes out of the denim that has already been washed down to the perfect place. So the artisanal kind of workmanship that we did on this jean is worth $249. This is a brand new sale price for a five-star customer-rated jean. Yeah. Ladies, if you've been saving your pennies to buy something interesting and fantastic and special for the spring and summer months, this would be a wonderful, wonderful jean for you to add to your mix. It is virtual stretch, virtually our stretchest, smoothest, softest fabric. Whether you choose any of the four colors, you're going to love what it does for your body because it's boot cut, so it balances out your curves. Yeah. It is a full button and fly jean. So it's a traditional denim with a zip and a button fly. The smoothness and the softness and the stretch on this, up to 6 inches of incredible stretch on virtual stretch. Mm-hmm. This is a fabulous, fabulous addition to your, maybe your denim basics, right? And I love that we've done a little something for everyone, Nicole, that beautiful moss green. If you look up close, it's little ivy leaves that we did that create that stripe. So it's super, super cute on that one. Also a discharge print. And then that patchwork paisley is a little more kind of Americana inspired. So that looks great with like your red t-shirt. That would be fantastic for 4th of July. So ladies, honestly, if you've been watching the entire hour and you're really picking and choosing where you put your dollars and you've been watching our novelty jeans, like our print denim and maybe our embroidered denim, this is a beloved customer favorite. It was new this season, and here it is today at a price. I don't think I've seen it at this price yet, so I'm very, obviously very excited about the opportunity to get in on it for $12.
Oh, when Dana walked out with this beautiful, that paisley in the gray, I was just like staring at her. She was like, why is she staring at me? So I always smile, right? I'm like, I'm staring for a good reason. She's like, what is going on? But I love the boot cut on it too, because sometimes when we say boot cut, I feel some of us think like flare, but it's just so gentle. It's a soft, gentle opening from the knee down. Love it with the sneakers, a little easy tank that many of you already have. And then that jacket, we can show you, we showed you the item number. We'll show it again for you because that was absolutely really popular. I mean, that is your spring look. And it does it, I love that the gray is mixed in with the whites and the creams. It's just, there's so many different colors to pull from, which makes it fun. Don't forget, you can also get that paisley in the mid-tone. I think this would look absolutely phenomenal with the top that I'm wearing. This is my size. I may have to go put it on. I'm having too much fun. But you know, I love too, whenever you wear a boot cut and you have a little peekaboo of your heel. That's what's so fun about it too. And so boot cut is just, it's a timeless cut, a timeless silhouette on denim that's just not going anywhere. And the print was done so well. You know, every year print and patterns are in and you know, they kind of go back and forth. But I'll tell you, paisley is one of those timeless patterns. So you'll get so much use out of this every year. So it shows you the paisleys. I want to show you the patchwork and that indigo. This indigo is a little bit warmer, and that's the one that Doc Mars, oh, that looks good too. Oh, stop it. Oh, this is so exciting, Sam. I mean, this is, you know, because without you, without Diane, I'm one of the people that I'm like, I wouldn't even think of what I could pair this with. And then I see it, I'm like, yeah, that's all you need. You have beautiful bootcut pants with the fun patterns, and then you can just freshen it up with something solid on top.
Yeah, and I love that you have options, Nicole, right? So you can choose something that is a little more low in contrast, like the mid-tone that I have or the gray that you were showing. Those are a little lower contrast. They're not too kind of in your face. And then these have a little more punch and personality because they're grounded in that kind of really pretty kind of ivory white tone. And then you have patches of paisley and indigo over top. And then if you are a nature girl, a natural girl, you love a great stripe and how it elongates you, you have the option of that moss with ivory.
Oh, yeah.
And don't overthink it. Throw on your favorite solid with this, put on a cute little v-neck t-shirt, maybe your favorite jean jacket. They're really fun as like the statement piece in your look. I say these kind of pants do all the talking for your outfit. So everything else you wear can be nice and subtle or nice and textural. You don't have to go crazy mixing prints or trying to make it like this challenging kind of thing. Treat these like your basic jeans. One of the best advice I was told when I first started working with clients and celebrities was to not overthink your fashion pieces, to treat them. If you stumble with how to dress a piece like this, treat it like your favorite basic pair of jeans and wear something basic with it. And just that's how it always ends up working out beautifully.
Nice.
So don't overthink it. Soft and smooth, beautiful print, classic boot cut, very on trend right now, having a big moment in fashion. But also the stretch and the softness of virtual stretch is what really, this kind of knocks these out of the park.
Oh my gosh, it really does. Okay, update. If you want that moss, I have broken sizing on it. So some of you, I do have your size, but I only have about 7 or 8 dozen left. So that one's really limited. There it is in that paisley mid-tone. Here it is in that paisley gray. And then that patchwork in that indigo. Real fly, real button on here, but still just lays beautifully on the body, stretches and moves at you. 785-878 is the item number on this customer pick. On sale, under $50. Work it, Dana. Work it, work it. Woo-hoo! Y'all know I like to keep it fresh and spunky in the morning. I love to wake people up with smiles and laughs and... Okay, the denim jacket. We gotta talk about the denim jacket. I love that it has that lace. It's like an eyelet on the sleeves. This is your denim jacket, ladies, for summer and for the spring. If you want it in that white, 150 left in that white. So many of you picking it up in the white. We also have it in the chambray. With that striped red dress would pair back beautifully with that. There it is in the coral. We also have it for you in sage. And then the white, final 150 on that one. 740-977 is the item number. I love a good denim jacket. I really do. But some of them are just too heavy for the summer and spring. So this is the way to do it. With that sleeve, so cute, right? My director said, so cute. She loves it. She loves it. And I always love to just, I don't know, I just feel some type of like, oh, darling, bring me the tea, you know, something when I put it on my shoulders like that. I'll have some milk in my tea. You know, I didn't learn about that until I went to London because my husband married a woman who's from London. And we went there and I was like, oh, it's actually pretty good. I really do like milk in my tea. Okay, I digress. Now we're going to talk about another top option for you. This one's still available, the swing hem top that I'm wearing. That's a kind of like a little bit shorter than 3/4. But if you want a little bit more length on your top, still look great because, you know, in spring we still get some of those cooler temperatures. But I love that it's a tulip front. It's absolutely gorgeous. And what it does for the body is so great. So here's your colors on this customer pick. This is your coral. Behind that is your red. Then we have it for you in aqua, slate, navy, white, two more. We got a lot of colors for you. Taupe, and, oh, 90 in the taupe. And then we also have it for you in black. Extra small to 3X is your sizing on this one. You know, I didn't realize Dog Mara was already wearing this top. It looks really... We got to show it on Dog Mara. I mean, it looks really good. I love it. Look at that, Sam.
Yes, a very popular top. So pretty and, you know, kind of basic at the same time. This is kind of something we call Beyond Basics, and this is already a customer pick. We just launched it, I believe, at the beginning of this month, Nicole. It's pretty new, and it had a really, really fabulous opening presentation because I think everyone loved this really cool kind of tulip or envelope front. Now, let's talk about why this is special and why you may need it. I always say with tops like this, when you don't know what to wear, when a t-shirt is not enough, this is the kind of top you put on because it has a little bit of more of a kind of expanded style to it than a traditional t-shirt. So right here, up a little bit higher than you would normally see, almost like a wrap top, we've done this fold over with a beautiful kind of sculpted tulip silhouette. And I want to show you, ladies, that this is completely sewn down underneath. So nothing is going to show if the wind blows. You're not going to have your Marilyn Monroe moment. You are completely camouflaged and concealed. And what we've done is we've created this built-in kind of faux wrap style that, as you can see, creates a beautiful sweep in the front, concealing and camouflaging your midsection, also giving you a high-low, which is the secret to making your legs look longer in the front while giving you coverage in the back. So a beautiful kind of faux wrap style that is so popular, that always works on every shape, whether you're boxy or curvy. It's a beautiful silhouette. And then at the back, we did these beautiful pin tucks and pleats.
Oh, you know,
we could have stopped. We did a lot in the front. We could have just left it be in the back. But we want to give you that little extra zhuzh and something that you wouldn't expect to get at this price point of $29.99. So there's a lot of gorgeous detail. This is our everyday jersey fabric, which is a massive fan favorite because it's got the body and the softness and the feeling of a luxury t-shirt, but it doesn't have the price of those expensive store t-shirts. Look at Dana, electric in that red, popping and looking amazing. And look at the movement, ladies. Look how confident Dana is in her midsection, across her hips. Look at the beautiful sculpting she gets around her bust, the coverage on the backside.
Yeah.
I know it's simple. I know it's like, what could be so great about a t-shirt? A lot of women love to wear long sleeve t-shirts, Nicole, even in the warmer weather, because they don't want to show off their arms, right? Or they don't want to get sun. Maybe they have, you know, some crepey skin they don't want to show off. This is lightweight enough for you to wear all spring and summer long. You can push up the sleeves, wear it down, elegant, dressy, gorgeous, great value.
I mean, Dana, it looks good on you. I mean, it really, really does. And I think that's important because, you know, as women, we want to wear a nice top, but we also want to wear something that's going to look flattering to us. And it's really hard to find a top that's flattering for all sizes. But this top was able to accomplish that. I love the little tulip hem that you have in the front, in the back, even the seams that were put in, all these extra details. Knockout sales price under $30. Sell prices do not last. So get it while you can at this price. Here it is in that coral. Dana's rocking it in the red for you. We have it in your blue families, in your aqua, in your slate, and your navy. And then we also have it for you in white. This taupe, very limited if you want to go ahead and get in that taupe, about the final few dozen of that one. And of course, we have it in your solid black that you can pick from. Extra small to 3X is your sizing. $7.25, right? To get home a top that's actually going to do something for you, right? Not just a regular tee and then that's it. That's going to do something from the body, that plays all the tricks on the eyes, that just elongates and looks flattering on any and every body type and shape. 787-860 is the item number if you want to go ahead and pick it up. All right, you ready? Back by popular demand. And last chance, if you want to get it in white, is your brand new denim jacket for the spring and summer season. Because I'm a denim gal, and many of you I know, I love interacting with you all on Facebook as well, on my page, Nicole Hickel, or Instagram. I love, diving into fashion. I love my denim. And, you know, some denim is just not for the spring and summer, but this one is because you have this beautiful lace. Okay, in the white, here's the update. Final 150. That's it. All sizes. Ooh, extra small 3X. Okay, we got everyone's size, but final 150, and then that's it. I love that it has a little hood on it, too. Here it is in the chambray, final 200. Small through 1X. Here it is in your coral option. All sizes, extra small to 3X. Good news on that one. And then finally, here it is in that sage, that beautiful moss. Extra small to 3X, all sizes. 740-977 on this customer pick. On sale for you, under $60, $15 gets it home. I'll toss it to you, Sam. I can see why this has been so popular because, I mean, truly, we love our denim, and this is the denim jacket that will take us through those warmer months.
Yeah, and I think what's cool, Nicole, is a lot of women, you know, denim jackets are inspired and borrowed from menswear. They are traditionally a utilitarian kind of men's style, but what Diane has done so beautifully, she tweaks her denim jackets. They're just a tiny bit longer. They have the beautiful double seams in the front that give you that princess styling. But this one really takes the feminine kind of version of a jean jacket to the next level because we've added that beautiful eyelet lace that brings it to life, that allows the air to pass through. Look at the cuff on this, ladies. You can pull up the sleeve very easily and comfortably. if you want to, kind of like a traditional sweatshirt. So it doesn't have a traditional denim cuff with a button on it. Nicole's silhouette gets a beautiful hourglass finish by the styling. I love how the hood kind of lends itself to the casual nature of this jacket. And then all that tone-on-tone eyelet is what brings every little flavor and every little spice of spring into the mix. And we didn't just stop on the sleeve. You're going to see that if you look at the flaps on the front pockets, we also covered those in that same eyelet. So I say get the white or get the chambray. You cannot make a mistake with either of those colors. But if you love a shot of color, the coral is gorgeous. Look at your cute nails up against that eyelet. I love that. I love how that looks. You can get that beautiful sage green or the coral, both winning colors for the season. It's like uplighting. It's a cosmetic color. That coral is beautiful.
Oh, the coral is so beautiful. There's that sage, that moss option. And then in the white, a little more than 100 left in the white. 740-977 is your item number. I love that it has the hood. It's really soft. I love that it's not a restrictive or stiff denim jacket. That's important as well. So get the white while you can. We still have all sizes, extra small to 3X. Sam Sabora, thank you so much for joining us. Great to see you.
You too, my dear. That was fast and furious. And I'll see everyone back today, 4 o'clock with Lynn Murphy, 4 p.m. Eastern.
Okay. Yeah. We'll see you then. Bye. Okay. Don't go anywhere. I'm going to change because we have more fashion coming up.
At Dalton Beauty, we believe in the confidence that lies within you. Every woman deserves to feel empowered, unstoppable, and unapologetically beautiful. Give me 10 minutes and I'll change the way you see yourself.
At HSN, big deals are a big deal. So we're devoting an entire weekend to the brands that'll bring your spring into full bloom. Get up to 30% off on items to help with spring cleaning, self-care, gardening, plus fresh ideas for your spring wardrobe, portable power, and so much more. It's the big deals weekend on HSN.
Get the best deals on the things you love with the HSN card. As an HSN card VIP, you'll get all kinds of perks, like 12-month VIP financing on select items, plus extra flex on beauty, jewelry, shoe, and fashion purchases all day, every day, and at least 8 VIP savings events a year. Includes fraud protection, and there's no annual fee. Apply now and instantly get $40 off when you're approved. Call 1-800-695-1418 or visit hsn.com/hsncard.